A reading from the prophet Isaiah. Rejoice, Jerusalem. Be glad for her, all you who love her. Rejoice. Rejoice for her, all you who mourn her, that you may be suckled, filled from her consoling breast, that you may savour with delight her glorious breast. For thus says the Lord, now towards her I send flowing peace like a river, and like a stream in spate the glory of the nations. At her breast will her nurslings be carried and fondled in her lap. Like a son comforted by his mother, will I comfort you, and by Jerusalem you will be comforted. At the sight, your heart will rejoice, and your bones flourish like the grass. To his servants, the Lord will reveal his hand. This is the word of the Lord.